Jonathan Young.
Mr. Speaker, I'm very pleased to stand in support of the Insolvency Practitioners Bill. I think tonight we have heard some very interesting comments, and it's going to be good to see this progress through to Select Committee and have discussion around this. The Insolvency Practitioners Bill is part of a well-rounded framework of regulation that this government is wanting to see put in place around the financial and business sectors. When the credit crisis struck, we understand that $190 million in $100 notes was taken out of circulation, out of the banking sector, and simply was stored in private deposit boxes or under mattresses, and that is all to do with confidence. I think the previous speaker made the comment that our drive for savings depends upon people's willingness to trust the administrators around those savings schemes. And I believe, Mr. Speaker, that this Insolvency Practitioners Bill goes well toward shoring up the lack of confidence that has existed through company failures. One thing that people certainly want is that when they are a creditor that has suffered some loss through a company failure, the last thing they want is a shonky insolvency practitioner trying to recover their interests. And so they don't want to go from one injury to another. What this bill does in its many aspects is ensure that the quality and the stewardship of those practitioners is maintained at an incredibly high level. Stewardship is a good word to use in regard to this profession. People who are looking after the interests of other people's assets with skill, integrity, fairness and timeliness. Mr. Speaker, all of these aspects are incredibly important. It's my pleasure to support this bill as it goes through the House. Thank you.
Raymond Ho.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. I rise to take a call